Vibes, babies. There's me, Ruth. Darlene Andrea Beverly, she's my cochlear implant baby. Eleanor Rory. Daxton Joel. Brody Carl. And coming this fall, Lydia Kate Berlita. Thank you for coming.
Okay, we're rolling. Okay, hey guys. So I'm sure you can see the box is here. She's here. Lydia Katie's here. Oh my gosh. I was like sitting down working on this contraption behind me. And like I look up and I see the truck and I literally get up and I'm standing at the door waiting, like jumping up and down like a mad woman. Yes, so I'm gonna take my phone. I'm using it to kind of see, just to set things up. I'm gonna take my phone and I have a cable right here. I'm gonna plug it in. The contraption behind me is a tripod for my GoPro, and hopefully I'm gonna put her in here to open her up. So yeah, I'm hoping that will work. It's like jerry-rigged, but we'll see. So, and I got her address off easily, so that was nice. Well, at least my address. Her address doesn't matter because, well, it does matter, but she gives her address to all her clients. And so it's out there in the world because she, you know, she has said that she wants, she wants every bit of communication she can with her clients so that if something goes wrong or if their needs, blah, 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 you know, they can be contacted. So yeah, I'm gonna open her up very, very carefully. I'm just using some scissors. I see tissue paper. And my phone will probably go out because for some reason it like disconnects. I do not know why. Like after 5 minutes of, because yesterday I had the day off, and so I was testing like different positions, and the position I'm in now I get the best lighting, but like I didn't understand like why it kept going out, but and I'm not gonna open, there's clothes and stuff in here, and I'm gonna leave those closed for Lita, because I want her to open those. I've seen them. Deborah, her artist, did a box packing video, which was so grateful of her to do a box packing. She did a box packing. So, some of that got caught in there. I can easily repair it. I can go. I think we've got tissue paper a little bit. I can easily repair this. This isn't gonna open, I don't think. Wow. Okay, so here's the box. Here's her glasses case that was thrown in last minute. Aww. Oh, is this like a scrapbook? Oh, they're like stencils and stuff. Oh, and it smells really good in the box. So, I don't know what you're seeing. These are like different stencils. And like, oh, these are just a bunch of, oh, these are cool. Oh, so these are just stencils, like, for painting and stuff. I'm totally gonna give these to Lita. Because she would use these, for sure, on different things. And so there's different, looks like some of them have sort of already been used. But, like, that's not a big deal. There's tons of, like, really cool shapes and, like, hearts here for, like, painting and stuff. So I'll set that aside. And I'm going to carefully lift this got pinned to the mobile app. Which is fine. So it got popped open. But I'm gonna carefully, oh, there's a Wonder Wafer and some candy. So I'm gonna carefully set this over here and hope that my cat does not decide to join the party. So the only thing, oh, here's the little pillow, the number one mom little pillow. Let's see, I think some of these, oh, this is the cross, I can tell that. This, what is this? And I'm excited, there's plenty of room in the box. Oh, this might be that spoon. This is probably that spoon. There's plenty of room in the box for me to add my things, which is great. Or is this? I don't know. There's a bunch of little gifts for mom. So I'll set those off to the side. More clothes. This is really pretty tissue paper that she used. Another outfit. I'm gonna have to, oops. I'm gonna have to mark these. Oh, this is her little fluffy jacket. Her little puppy. It's so cute. And it's, oh my gosh, it is so soft. It has a little pink bow. There's one package. Oh, her bottle fell over. Oh, that looks like a, is that a, I don't know, I can't tell. I thought maybe it was a Noni's, is it? Oh, I think it is a Noni's No Hole. That's cool. Let's bleed. I'll set that aside. This is the only package I'm going to open so I can fit most of that stuff back in here. This is all her little accessories. Her glasses are in here, and I need those for pictures. So this is the only little package I'm going to open. Because if I didn't need or want the glasses for pictures, then I wouldn't open it. But I would like the glasses for pictures, so. And my phone hasn't gone out yet. Probably because I haven't completely messed with it. So here's the, it's been covered with felt. Here's the pacifier that I sent. Which looks like it has a nice new magnet on it. I need to get some fabric for mine. Or I have fabric in the house. Here's one hair bow. Oh my gosh, this is so cute. It's pink and brown and white. And I love pink and brown and white together. I think that is just so adorable. And then another bow. Orange one. This goes with her like orange dress. That she has orange and black dress. And then the star of the party, the glasses. The lenses need to be cleaned. But I got lens wipes. But yeah, I wanted to get these out so that I can, because in the letter I wrote, I specifically said they were in here. And I can put these bows and these pacifiers and stuff in. Well, these, I have a whole nother container I can put these in, but I wanted to get the glasses and the car case. Let's see, more little candies, a little plastic pacifier thingy, which is really cute, little decoration, her mini pajamas, I can see the packaging for that one, her dress I was just talking about, the black and orange one. Oh, this is a pink dress. This is like my favorite. There's little pom-poms on it. And then the pants, there's a jacket in there that go with the pants. And I think, oh, there's another little toy decoration baby shower thing. I think these feel like diapers. So, another candy. And another candy. brush. And then, oh, good girl. Whew. This is a really pretty blanket. I saw it on camera on her video, and I was kind of like, you know, I think we'd all like it. But seeing it in person, there's a lot of times where things look a lot better in person. So we're going to put her in there for now. Because I'm going to just look at this real fast. These are all her little paperwork. There's photos in here. This is her birth certificate. I'm just kind of looking at some of the little things that are in here. Business card. Because I wanted to see more business cards. There's pictures, but I wanted to see, oh, here we go. And then her COA that the artist does, which I think is cool. But I wanted to see her care instructions. But I can read that later. Yeah, those are her care instructions, and it has her address and her website on it. Oh, and then her hospital bracelet that I need, because I need one more of those. Oh, and then a card. I think this is for me. Aww. She says, Ruth, thank you for allowing me the honor of creating Lydia. I can't wait to see what Lita thinks. Hugs, Debbie. Oh, that's really pretty. And the card is so pretty. I love little, like, soft watercolor stuff. Okay, I have probably been recording for eons. So, I'm going to stop the video and get it all set up. So this I get to keep because this is for me. So we'll set that off to the side. And then I have a card actually that I've made for Lita that's going to go in the box, which thankfully I got reminded of. So we're going to stick all her stuff back in here for right now. But yes, I will see you guys in a second when we're ready for the baby. Okay, hey guys, we're back with the baby, so we'll get this undone. And then I have ribbon if I want to, if I don't want to use that, but we'll just get her. Probably really can't see her feet. Oh wow, she's textured. Oh good, and she's wearing her onesie. There's one leg. I can't get the other leg. It's trapped in here. I don't know why her leg looks bent differently. Maybe I'm just imagining things. I don't want to see her face yet. Even though, I mean, I know what she looks like. Is this a... I'm trying to figure out this outfit. Oops, sorry guys. Oh, and she's got... I want to get her undressed. Oh, wow. Wow, yeah, she does pretty, really good painting. Compared to, like, one of the first dolls I ever got. Katie, get your arm out of here. Wow. Yeah, she's textured. I was never...
a big, big texture fan. But it has to be done well. Because sometimes dolls are textured and they feel like sandpaper. But I can't... Okay, I think now that her outfit is off, I can look at her other leg. And you probably can't see her leg. And she's slipping. Oh, big girl. Size diaper. Oh, size one. These are big size ones or something. Because Lainey's in like a... I made her a diaper. I have a cloth diaper on her, but I have... Well, the Santa size... I have Santa diapers from years ago that are like size three. But... And she smells really good, too. I'm just glad... Because some people put the Wonder Wafer, like, inside the doll. And sometimes it's, like, too much when it's, like, inside the doll. Because it's, like, it's nice every once in a while. But, well, that's just my personal take on it anyways. But, oh, her painting is really good. Deborah did an amazing job. Oh, my nose is running. Okay. Wow, her hair is so high, sweet girl. Take your hairball off. Mommy, Auntie didn't get a brush to do your hair. It's a mess. Oh, it's nice and soft. You got something in your hair, sweet girl. Hi. Hi. Hi, sweet girl. You're home at Auntie's house. And Auntie has to learn how to make these onesies better. Hi. Wow. Yeah, her hair is, I think this is a Tommy Tippy. She's got a strong magnet. Hi. Oh. Hi. You can't see her right now, but I'm giving her a hug. Because I needed to give her a hug. And you need a hairbrush. Real bad. Ooh, and her head definitely has some weight to it. Hi, sweet girl. Hi, Katie. You're home, and your hair is nice and soft. It just needs to be brushed. So, look at her, guys. She's home. Hi, Katie. You're home. You're at Auntie's house. Your long journey, and then you'll have to go back out again. Hi. You are just, oh, man. Okay, my phone's been charging, but not much. I'm gonna use my phone and get some close-up shots. With my phone. Hey guys, I'm on my phone. I have my camera right here, but I'm using my phone for some close-up shots. Here are her feet. Let's see if I can focus. Yeah. Her feet, her little feet. And then her hands. Her little hands, their little nails. Which look really good. Because some of them, like, they put, it's like they're wearing French tips or something. And then there's her other hand and her arm. She's done really well. Yeah, you do make mommy's heart sing. And you know, you make auntie's heart sing too. And there's her face. She needs her hair brushed like really, really bad. But oh my gosh, she's adorable. Let's see if I can focus in. She's home. Yeah, I like the dark hair. It's really soft too. But yeah, it needs to be brushed. Really bad. I know I keep saying that, but there she is. She's home. So, I think I'm going to end the video. I think I'm going to end the video. I don't think there's anything else I need to show. Oh, this was her hair bow. But this is the little hair flower bow thing she came with. And then this is the pacifier that the other one I sent. But this is a Tommy Tippy. She uses strong magnets. But these are the big ones. But yeah, there's that she came with. And then this outfit that she was in, which is really pretty. It's the one she was sent home in, which is kind of nice because it covers up the feet. But it has flowers down here with little white feet. And then the top, first impressions, the top has this little, like, crossover jacket thing, which I'll have to see out of what I have. I might send her in her sleeper, because it's cold in Georgia. But this was I think this was tied over here, and then, like, this was tied over here. But, man, this is 0 to 3, but it fit her really well. But, yeah, that's her. She's home. So I'm gonna go brush her hair, take some photos, do some role play things with her before my mom gets home. And, yeah. So, I will see you guys later. Say goodbye. Say goodbye to all your friends and your fans. All the people have been waiting for you. Yes, they have. Goodbye.